today I'm gonna be your sleep doula, and we're gonna do a bedtime routine. I'm gonna help you to release all the tension that you accumulate throughout the week, throughout the day, and just unwind and relax and go to bed. So you can have a very deep, restorative sleep. Okay? So we're gonna start with a scalp relaxing massage to release the tension that accumulates. And the head. Throughout this therapy today, this bedtime routine, we're going to be using different tools. I'm going to walk you through the process, but just feel free to drift off into your thoughts. And eventually, if you fall asleep before I'm done, that's okay. I'm just gonna turn the light off. That's the purpose of this bedtime routine anyway, so that's totally okay. First, I'm starting just using my nails, scratching and massaging your scalp. As I'm doing this, go ahead and take a few deep breaths. Let's cleanse your body. Let's oxygenate your blood. Feel like the tension starts to melt away. Let yourself feel those tingles as I massage your scalp. I'm gonna do some light pulling on your hair to help release some of the tension in your scalp. Just sort of go section by section here. Let's keep on taking some deep breaths. Using different tools to massage your face. It should just be a very relaxing sensation. Just helping release all the stress, all the emotions that we save in our faces. Can give me a big smile. You start to relax and unwind. Try to think of three things that you're grateful that happened in your day today. Let those grateful thoughts be the thoughts that you finish your day with. And brushing your scalp and promoting blood flow to your scalp. We're promoting hair growth. And we're also distributing all those healthy oils out of your scalp produces. Nourish right here. I'm gonna massage your a little bit on your face, your jaw, all your face muscles. This cold therapy really helps. Now I'm using my washer tool. Okay, Matt, now I'm going to ask you to turn around facing down. Matt, do you usually sleep on your belly or facing up?
My belly.
Your belly, perfect. So now we're going to be doing a scratching therapy on your scalp. We already did some of that, but now we're also moving down to your back as well. Go ahead and take three deep breaths for me. Inhale. also gonna help to promote blood flow. I feel like a tingling sensation afterwards, even when I'm done. Gonna be using a different deal. It's just gonna be a different sensation on your skin. Mad. It has been a pleasure to help you and ease you to bedtime today. help you through this bedtime routine and help you get the best and deepest sleep possible. So you don't have to do anything. I'm just gonna turn off the light. I'm gonna let myself out. And you can just continue to relax, fall asleep. Okay? Okay. I'll see you next time.